never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, then. Jeddon and Vressoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
Wish Loki were freed up. I have a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
I have half a mind to tell Loki of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. Shut up and keep on watch.
I'm itching for a fight.
No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
I
No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Let me first quickly get rid of the stuff that I have. Also get the stuff that I stored away with the wooden mask. Because, you know, this one only works at a specific area. And I thought it was going to work everywhere. But sadly, that's not the case.
If there is one thing I'm certain of, it's that Draugr burned like tinder. We could use that to our advantage.
This is gonna take some time.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
You lost?
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry... No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. Set. Let's go.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Everyone says Jorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change. You mind?
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned... I'll never have Master Nurellian's skill with potions. I have a decent mind for potions, but I've also learned how to craft...
That's a shout, like the Greybeards on the mountain.
Sleep till next day, and then I saw some shit.
Got some fresh. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
The townsfolk call me Halifrost because I'm outside the city. Sailor.
Cast a few spells.
Everyone's take a look. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Let me know if you see anything you like. My master can be a bit short. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Until next time.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood. But there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
My master, take a look. All right, then.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
I traveled. It was difficult.
Fresh fruit and vegetables.
The dark elves are too proud. Take a look. Thank you for your custom.
Strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques.
Adelaisa, I'm sorry.
Sorry isn't good enough, Orthus. There's a lot of gold at stake here, and sniveling isn't gonna get it back.
I've got a top man on the job right now. He should be returning any moment.
This must be him, then. Finally, someone around here that can get things done. Since we're short on soldiers, you'll be coming with us too. No arguments. Anything else you want to say? Haldin? I've heard of the man, but never guess he'd join up with some pirates. This could be even more dangerous than I thought. Head to the ships. We'll plan the assault on the way. Yes? Out with it.
Let me know when you've learned more about the pirates. We used to think the pirates had an army of battle mages at their side. As it turns out, it was just one, Haldin. I've since learned more about him. The most dangerous sort of man. Quick to anger, but patient in exacting vengeance. He also has a fearsome control of destruction magic. I wish you the best of luck.
One second, guys.
All right, then.
My father...
Let me know if you see anything you like. Good to see. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come again.
Let's quickly go to Whiterun, I think.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. I bet you'll be glad to get to Whiterun and get out of this weather.
Also, I have to go to the barrow to get my stuff back. Because I thought that the wooden mask would work everywhere. But nope. Let's quickly check if I got a cell chest available.
Brief is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars what to do. I got you a present, Papa. I hope you like it. Papa!
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
let's quickly get the other stuff. Before I forget about it, you know. No, it wasn't this one. Was it indeed Frostmare? One second. Where the hell is Labyrinthian? Oh, here.
Wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him. What's the hurry?
trying to figure out where I can use the mask. Where the hell's my companion, by the way? Now this is where you find the mask. Stupid companions always. She ain't here? Oh no. Come move your sorry ass.
My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained.
Hopefully she's coming along, because I'm not in the mood to go in, out, in, out, in, out again. So if she's not coming along, then fuck her. I'm done with the stupidity of these NPCs. Although she does have my ingredients or what have you. Shit, I had to go to Whiterun, not this one.
I can take you to any... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
Sorry that it takes so long, guys, but it really has to be done.
I remember Cuthbert. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
Right, so that one is completed. Now I only need 9 routes.
All set. Let's go.
You do that.
I need to ask you to. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Well met, kinsman.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Yeah, that's...
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. What do you need, my friend? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Rise to your heart's content.
there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Take a look. You take care of yourself.
And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing!
When the Empire surrendered to the Ordinary Committee, they shamed us all.
The ghost is active again. God, I hate it. It's starting to get freaking annoying.
Divine, take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join. Come to Dragon's Reach. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
One more city to explore, and then we'll continue in the next episode with the vampire cave. Was not my intention to take this long, but...
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Aye.
You've been a good friend. Take a look. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Sorry. Just thinking about my experiments.
Thanks. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Forget us if you need supplies
until
for your journey.
Me those ingredients. Do.
We needed the jasper grapes then.
Gleaming gemstones over here.
You gonna buy some? Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
What do you need, my thane? Welcome to the co- I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Still a bit overweight. But that's for later to worry about. Let me quickly deliver the grapes and then I will TP back to where we were and continue with the next episode. Sorry for the pretty boring episode, this one.
Let me guess.
You want something from me? Fantastic! I was concerned I had asked for too many. But I'm glad to see you prove me wrong. Let me at least give you something for your efforts. Finding all of these couldn't have been easy. Or cheap. It's like the ancient legends.
I'm itching to fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
It's really dead then?
No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
Well, the dragon didn't, you know, came relatively nash. Good timing. You know, the episode was relatively boring. So at least some action.
If it's a bit too deep.
So let me quickly drop the dragon bones, complete the quest with the Nurn Root, and then GG.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Any luck gathering those ingredients? Ah, yes, excellent samples. Thank you. This coin should compensate you for all the bother.
Not really.
My experiments can't be completed until you've brought me those ingredients. Do hurry.
Which ingredient do you still need then?
My mind is on my...
I've seen enough
yes.
death to last
Master
three
Elgrim
times.
Will be pleased I've
yes,
restored
I'm
his stock of these
of
rare ingredients.
Fight.
I
what
feel I owe
that?
You a bit more than some meaningless coin for all your diligence. Here. This key unlocks my supply chest at Elgrim's Elixirs. Feel free to take what you need from time to time. I'll be refilling it once every few days or so. Don't forget to check your supply chest from time to time.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
Let's see what she's got in her supply kit.
You here for lessons like Ingen? Or did you wish to buy something?
Now that that is finally done, let's go back to where we were. Once again, my sincere apologies that it took so long, guys, but, you know, things never turn out as you intend them to be, but, thank you guys for watching, nevertheless, and I hope to see you guys in Dim Hollow Crypt.